Alright guys, after a few minor technical difficulties, we are back with XCOM. So, I'm going to do my very best to make this as short a mission as possible. The hangar space. Okay. So, annoyingly, I have got to get rid of a ship. But I do this only for the best because I can get two of these and I can transfer one somewhere else. Ah, we're gonna need more alien power supplies, which means we need more ships. Okay. 14 days, well. Gotta get time for other stuff to get transferred. I need, what, 4 more of those? Okay. I think that was 4. I'll find out in a minute. So let's see. You're good. Everyone gets Titan armor. I really should change the color schemes on these, but I really got lazy on that, guys. I am sorry. Yeah, but you see, the Titan is just so much better. It almost screams, "You will live." There we go. So everybody's outfitted with Titan armor now. Maximum health as high as, well, as high as it can go. So, oh, that was weird. See what I mean about technical difficulties? Okay. Okay, Squirrel Interceptor. Let's give this bad boy a whirl, shall we? Alrighty. Okay, that's kinda cool. Good lord, look at the thing move.
We're in pursuit.
Enhanced targeting system on. Contact lost.
Dang. I'm wrong, it didn't.
Contact detected.
Well enough, but it's gonna take 5 days to fix. Wait, is that... It is! No! It's the Overseer! We're not gonna have enough... Oh, you were kidding me. If I can at least get in just a few more hits. Come on, catch him. Dang.
Lost.
Dang. Ooh, 3 scientists. I need 3 arc throwers. Not right now, but if we go here, the arc thrower was... Is that the foundry? I think it was the foundry. Oh, there it is. Dispatch the item. Dispatch. Thank you very much. See, that should really lower my, like, rating thing, I think. Should, in my opinion, anyway. Improved pistol. Scope upgrade. Nah.
Contact detected.
Basic abductor. Alright. You have still yet to level up, so we'll keep you. Let's do this! So this will be the one mission we go on. Hopefully the damage I've done to the Overseer will last. Yes! Demon One is back in action.
Strike One, prepare for landing.
We're heading into China for the next operation.
Ooh. I wonder if I can upgrade that thing to one of those demon ships. Wow, look at this place. It's all bright and shiny. Okay. Don't really get why what that was for, but whatever.
HQ, this is Big Sky. We are in position and awaiting further orders.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike One, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
That's a lot of dead animals. Now hopefully this will go good. They'll come into my line of view, take a few pot shots at them, they die. You pretty much have Jack Squat, but you can get up here, so that's fine. See, I should be able to clearly see. Well, I guess technically that's inside the ship, so. Technically. Oh, it's a good thing I managed to click exactly where I want it to be. So I want you here. It's a sniper. I want you sort of far away while still being sort of close. You're going to need to provide assistance should the need arise. Overwatch. You are boned. Watch. I've pretty much got to waste one of your moves. Well, no, I don't. But she's going to be lagging behind a bit. But I guess it'd be nice to have somebody on the flank. Just in case. Okay, so actually this time I need Rapunzel because... Let me see how far you can chuck this thing. Pretty dang far, that's for sure. But, to tell you the truth, it's not really gonna do me that much good there. I will put... most likely you... I'm trying not to get Barbie too far away from everybody else, although... out of everybody, she's probably got the best chance of survival. Being one of the highest ranking people in the field. With the most combat experience. I need my heavy girl basically.
Look sharp, he's rolling up.
Oh, the red guy is gonna be a problem. That's one group. Yeah, he is seriously gonna be a hardcore problem, isn't he? Oh, excellent job!
Adjusting size.
After all the praise, the one person to miss is Barbie. That's fantastic. So I've got a 45% chance of hitting him, 45 him, 45 on him, 60 on him for some strange reason, despite the fact that he's really, literally wide out in the open. 45 and 45. So I think we're going to go with that 60% chance and hope for the best. Suckle on it. Yeah, see, I kind of figured that was going to be an issue. Dang. Best I can do with her is Overwatch. The best I can do with any of these people is Overwatch. What? I haven't moved them yet. Are you... That counted as a move? Oh, you have got to be... She's seriously gonna need some help up there. At the very least, somebody else will take some of the fire. Good lord. Bad. Zero cover anywhere. Zero assistance anywhere. Go here.
Run him down.
Who do you have the best chance of actually hitting? Like, legitimately hitting. 43, 43, 43, 43, and 43. Well, unfortunately, I can't have you hunker down because, well, that's just not an option. All right, take the shot. Damn.
Oh, damn it! The enemy is still alive.
Oh, sweet mother of. Would do, but unfortunately.
Damn it.
Well, I can think of some pretty bad positions to be in. None of them, however, even come close to this one. You can't move because you are being suppressed. Target you, but for some reason that's only gonna do, you've only got a 45% chance of hitting. Really? There's no way you're suppressed as well. You got a 75% chance of hitting him. Up that critical chance. Come on, girl. Good. Fortunately, that robot does not appear to be moving. This is bad in ways that are literally irrefutable. What kind of damage that rocket do? 8 damage? Can I shoot at him? What does he have? 8. Literally 8. Okay, so can I... Using high explosives, not a good idea. So she can now move. She is a good idea. Unfortunately, she doesn't have any good places to move because... Oh, this game hates me. That, of course, is going to leave her literally, not figuratively, exposed. 60%, go. And you missed. Great.
Adjusting sights.
Oh, sweet Junie. Okay, I've got to get her over here where everybody else is. You can't move. You can. Overwatch. up here now. Watch. I'm gonna have to make those two fall back. But hopefully that robot gets close enough that I can take a few pot shots at it from Overwatch. Waste of the perfect get Overwatch. Great. So now I've got to heal her. Alright, Doc. I seriously need you to fall back. Unfortunately, you have no good fallback positions. No, sorry, Mulan, I said Doc. Literally no good fallback positions. Oh my god. This is terrible. That one right there is going to be my worst enemy. Because he's going to do the most damage if I let him get close. That's all white right out in the open. I'm going to have you dash. I've got a waste to move. So here's what we'll do. Where's Doc at? Where's Doc? So if I have you... Okay, so I'm gonna move you... here. Put you in Overwatch. Okay, shut up. I'm going to move you here. Put you in Overwatch. You, I'm gonna have to force you to dash because I don't really have much of a choice. Fortunately, I do have a place where you can dash. Take cover. Need you. So the problem is, I've got two people over here on Overwatch. I can put those two in Overwatch, so that'll be four people.
You'll be back in the fight ASAP.
So I'll give her some health back.
We're green to go.
That was not Overwatch. So I got three people on Overwatch. I need the big robot to move.
Got a lot of heat on me.
Okay. That's actually good. When's the Rapunzel that dyed her hair? Alright, Rapunzel, light him up.
Scanner's up and running.
Okay. So I can at least see what they're doing. Shot. Good.
Dead and gone.
I need the big robot to move. That's what I need most. Because if he comes close enough that everybody can take a shot at him. Move, 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 move. That's one. Damn.
Adjusting aim. Adjusting aim.
One hit.
Damn. Well,
one's better than what I had a second ago. Damn it. The good news is it was a grenade. Bad news, of course, is that it hit four people. And he just got healed. Really? Where did these guys come from? Oh my god. Right. Shoot him. shoot him.
I'm about to start keeping score.
I do not want that thing alive, ever. Okay. Well, this is actually somewhat better than what I expected. Put you over here. Overwatch. I want you in some place that's not there. So there. Overwatch. You can't tell. I'm trying to get everybody to try and at least get everybody into cover. Because although we're slightly better now than we were a second ago, we're still pretty well boned. Okay. So you've got sights on no one, Overwatch. If you guys haven't guessed, this is pretty much going to be a sniper's game. Oh, come on, select a sniper up. Okay. So I'm not going to be doing a lot of moving with them, at the very least. I got those guys there that are going to be a problem. Only because they can jump behind me. Okay. I've got one more of those. So we'll chuck that last one here. I'm pretty sure this is everybody in this stupid ship. Okay. Harvey still has nothing on him yet. Yeah, trust me, I'm not moving you. I really wish I had somebody that could, like, build a barricade or something like that, you know? I mean, sure, it would take up, like, two turns or whatever, but at least that way I could have a barricade to hide behind. Overwatch. 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 Did you move forward? Come on, guys. Be stupid. I know you want to.
Heavy fire.
Damn it. Yeah, no joke. I like how he just, like, leaned to the side and you totally missed. Okay. Oh, that's great. Oh, that's beautiful. Ooh, yeah. Gotta say, I actually like that. I'm gonna put you on Overwatch. Doc. Oh, this is bad. Does anybody over here have a medkit aside from her? No. Let's move here. I need you to heal her.
Don't move. You'll be fine.
Okay. I need her to go into Overwatch. You to go into Overwatch. I'm basically trying to get them to come to me, but you guys already figured that out already. They know where I am.
Enemies in sight.
Good. I don't care so long as you guys killed at least one.
Falling back.
Okay. That was cool. I'll grant you that one. Okay. Running gun would definitely help me out a little bit more here. How much more is the question? We'll use it.
Moving to firing position.
It's been a while since I've used her running gun ability, so. Ooh, but that's a gold. Does anybody else, I mean anybody else at all, have eyes on that guy? You do. 35% chance. It's not good. I move you here. Will you have eyes on him? You will? Oh, that's beautiful. Take it.
Taken care of.
Redemption. Alright. No. No. Need Rapunzel. Oh, she's got nothing. You got a gold line on him. Take it. Oh, how do you not have a sight on that guy? You're a sniper for crying out loud. There's still more? Oh, why? Oh, why?
Let's do this.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Fat boy. I forgot about the one that ran off. No, really, there's still more! Oh, why? 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 Why does this game hate me so? Oh, man. Okay. No, no. I need to stop hitting that button. So you can't move, but you can. Unfortunately, although... Okay, here we go. That's good. Overwatch. Oh man, you've really not left me with a lot of options here, guys. Okay. Overwatch. Overwatch. Yeah, I am so gonna need a break after this. Really just down to dashing, isn't it? Could get her up to there, but I hate to do it, but I think I'll dash her over there. I say I hate to do it because, of course, that means that I've literally just lost one of her turns. And I really don't want them dashing out into the open, but I really don't have much of a choice in this case. On Overwatch, right? you come up there. Don't overwatch. You have zero good options. As do you. See, the problem is, if I dash and they uncover an enemy, then that literally screws them. Because, of course, they won't have any cover. I'll go ahead and reload.
Rat-tap bang!
Okay, we'll put you here. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to get to the bridge of this thing.
What was that?
Seriously, right now, it is not important. See, I wanted to try and save my... Is this just a regular ship, or is this actually the Overseer ship? If this is the Overseer ship, then holy hunk, we might actually be able to end this. Designed for them to be able to sneak around behind me, which would be a problem if I actually didn't have a plan for that. Unfortunately, in order to execute said plan, I need to get my entire squad back together.
Put them down.
That's exactly what I plan to do, girl. I'm gonna move you here, because I've got to have someone, got to have you on Overwatch. I can't just leave her by herself on Overwatch. I mean, I could, but the list of things that I do and don't want to do include not leaving her on Overwatch by herself. Something is obviously heading towards me, or at the very least moving around the ship.
You hear that?
Yeah, I hear it. Okay. So, what I'm thinking is, see, she can move there, so I'll move her here. Put her on Overwatch. Alright. These two are gonna go here. I cannot believe I just did that. Overwatch. Damn. And into actual cover. Thank you, Overwatch. So hopefully she doesn't get killed. Move you here. Put you in Overwatch. Here. You and Overwatch. See, we're all gonna head up the same alleyway, basically at the same time. Overwatch. And hopefully, whatever that thing is that's coming towards me, or moving away from me, or whatever it's doing, good. Because I need
to
get you reloaded. Alright. you hear? Do you hear? If you saw one of my other videos, you have a good idea of what it is that I'm moving towards.
What the hell was that?
You've got full ammo, so it doesn't matter. Okay. I could move you there. Which was, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I think we're gonna go around, and anybody who needs to reload their ammo will reload. Anybody who's good will put on Overwatch this time. You're good.
Rock and roll.
Yours. Since, of course, there's no real penalty for reloading ammo. Taking this path was not the best of ideas. That is what I've done, and therefore must live with my decision. Now the good news is, if they come busting through the door, they'll bust through the door, not me. So, where it looks like I'm putting them into positions where they're not going to have any cover, that's true, but they will also all pretty much be on Overwatch, so if it's one guy, he is straight up boned. Overwatch. So naturally, I really want this dude to come traipsing through the door. I really don't want to put her in a position where if somebody comes up behind us, she's not going to be able to get a shot off. Come on, open that door. Open it.
Damn. Quiet. Did you hear something?
Alright, so your running gun is up again. Okay, that's a dash. That's not. Thing is, I can't tell if that's cover or not. It actually looks like it might be. So I'm gonna do something really stupid and save. Why do I say that's stupid? Because, for the most part, she's gonna be the only one that can make it through this damn door without having to dash. But I could set her at the door. You know what? That's what we'll do. We'll set you at the door. Okay. Then we'll put you in Overwatch. Then take and put you at the other side of the door and on Overwatch. You might have a sneaking suspicion as to what it is I'm doing exactly. If they come through the door, we shoot. But if they don't come through the door, I can go through on my next turn, and everybody will be ready to go. This is really stupid, which is why I saved it. But, believe it or not, it actually freaking worked. Ah, damn it.
Running gun. Put him down.
Thank you. I want you here. Watch. Come on. There we go. Fine. There. That flank covered. Great. See, that would have been
making that noise.
Perfect opportunity to see exactly what direction that was coming from, and I missed it because reasons. It's coming from here, I think. It's gotta be. So I could risk it and dash everybody so we can end this quickly. Or I could do what I'm going to do, which is move everybody slowly and continuously put them on Overwatch so that way if anything pops up, I can kill it. And no, not with extreme prejudice, thank you. I have got to get my own place. I've got to get my own place. So, unless you're married and have small children that you can blame excess noise on, or explain to your significant other that you're in the middle of a recording session, need to keep the noise levels down. Never try to do a recording at home. Unless you meet all of those criteria. First. Wow, that is some heavy ass. Shoulders, my neck, my back. And a surprisingly large number of appendages are all right now very sore. Still making noise, Archie. Okay. I want to see what room you were in. Okay. Watch. We only have a few more moves to go before. So where can you move to? Okay, so you've got a wider range than she does. Wanting you here. Overwatch. Now these three are pretty much gonna stay there until these three get up top. Which actually, you know, I could just dash them, but wouldn't be the fun in that. Overwatch. I gotta say, that rocket really did come in handy exactly when I needed it most. So kudos to you, Rocket. The first and last time I will ever use you.
Something out there.
Well, at the very least, we're heading in the right direction. The good news is, it appears as if whatever is making that noise is right here. Bad news, of course, being that it's right there. Okay. So, watch. Alrighty. That's gonna have to be a dash, which I don't like. Overwatch. There we go. set you there.
I've seen enough. I don't think there's any question now. The goal of this alien research is to the detriment of all mankind.
Hoorah!
One down. All right. I need you on Overwatch. Okay. You have a line of sight on one of them, but Barbie's pretty much standing in your way. Okay, so don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. I want you to move here. Still piss poor, but I can suppress one or both of them. So we'll take...
Keep him down!
Go, girl, go. Although, how Barbie is not being hit by any of that. No. So if he moves...
Going in for the kill.
I just need you to go in. Actually, I'm back here. Position where you can pop this douchebag in the mouth. To do that, I need to take out one of these other douchebags. So come on, Doc. Wow.
Shot wide.
Yeah, no joke. So, I can't do anything with you. Because, of course, you are under mind control. Oh, that's why, because she can see. Okay. My biggest problem is actually that dude right there. Damn.
Shot failed to connect.
That would have been helpful a minute ago, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it have been? So the main thing is, I need to make sure to take out that dude. That did not go the way I wanted it to. And your running gun is not going to be available for another two turns. I need to take him out now. I can probably withstand a few shots from her, because, I mean, don't get me wrong. Her gun does damage, but obviously not a lot. Yeah, somebody will be wounded, but pretty much everybody's in the green, so we're alright. I need you to You know what? I could have probably stunned her. Somehow you're still in cover. Okay. So you won't have cover there. I'll move you here. I know you're... That sort of puts you out of cover, but... It does give you a line of sight, you know. Oh, one more! I would have killed his butt. Okay, Oh, come on, come on, come on.
Suck on this!
I am very, very sorry about that. So, you guys now have a good idea of what I deal with on a daily basis. Should just be him. But apparently, it's not just him.
Another one down. Good work, Commander.
So, if I do everything right, I'm going to try and go through post and edit out the chatting of unwanted people. Wow. Whew. Okay. I am going to take care of a few things right now. Ooh, cool. Berserker autopsy. So, starting with the Berserker autopsy. Oh, cool. Another two power cells. Good. I can get two more planes, I think. I'll have to double check that. I'll do that later, guys. Don't worry about it. So, research.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
I'll get that cannon.
The men are calling this beast the Berserker, although it shares the same structure as the Muton. For reasons yet unknown to us, the Berserker seems to be consumed by bloodlust with little regard for its own safety.
Which is good. That means it'll charge at me for no stupid reason. Okay, so we'll get that going. Oh yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Since I am running desperately short on names at the moment, I've decided to forego the Disney thing, lightning reflexes, obviously. Because, of course, I've pretty much run through all of the Disney characters with the exception of, like, a handful of them, and I can always use their nicknames later. But this one... Let's see. Actually, you know, she would be a better sniper. Because I'm thinking of other names that, You know, I'm trying to think of other names that I could use besides, to non-Disney character names. Because like I said, I've pretty much run out. And as you saw, I, you know, let Doc stay, because, you know, it actually kind of worked. Gotta make sure I'm spelling it right. Yes! Okay. Yeah! Daria. Well, you're not much of a redhead, but we'll let it slide. Okay, guys. That was actually a pretty stressful mission. We've got two wounded. And everybody else is good. So, I'm done. I have some editing to do. hopefully to alleviate some of the unwanted noise, and we'll be good. So guys, I'm gonna call a day to that. I'm gonna say sayonara.